Stories and myths. We love stories. We love to tell stories. We love to hear stories. And the reason being that they are part of the oldest programs in our minds. It's actually not a bad thing. Stories and myths resonate so much with us and our subconscious minds that we can actually utilize storytelling to our benefit to rewrite the old programs.